Preston, fashionably late again, huh?
Yeah, but I brought pizza rolls.
The late slash food bringer. Classic.
I brought pizza rolls!
Woo!
Look who finally decided to show up.
Oh, hey Preston. We're just finishing up the fight with the Demogorgon from last session.
Alright, let's kill him properly this time.
As you look around with your shockingly high perception check, you notice that in the back of the demon's lair, a book shrouded in darkness and mystery sits. And upon further inspection, you notice that this text is the Book of Vile Darkness itself.
I'll get that. No one peek.
Did you see anybody?
No. I don't know what happened. Probably just a prankster, like I said. Anyway. Why don't you guys just go ahead and look over your stuff, discuss what you want to do. I'm going to take a look at my notes real quick before we continue.
All right.
Power. Let's go Godhood. Do you want unlimited power over the sheep? You can trust me. I am a friend. Those sheep make you miserable. Show them slaughter.
Tommy!
Huh? What?
We figured out where we're going to go next. Can we continue? We were thinking...
No. Because before you all even have a chance to react, something beautifully sinister creeps into the room. You feel the power and corruption reeking off it. Roll initiative.
12.
17.
3.
27. He's gonna start off by making two Wave of Sorrow attacks against you, Casey, dealing... 54 force and acid damage.
Whoa, what? It couldn't have beaten my AC.
Does a 26 hit? Yeah, thought so.
I cast Fireball at the third level.
I'm going to use my reaction to use Negate spell. Then, I'm going to use my legendary action to move you, Preston, over to this corner. Dance, my puppet.
Okay. I guess I'll just move my guy here and then that's my turn.
Now, I'll use another legendary action to teleport over to you, Preston, and make two Wave of Sorrow attacks, dealing 108 force and acid damage.
And I'm dead. What are you doing, man?
Don't you dare blame me for this. You all decided to play like idiots. Only me, the wielder of such power, deserves triumph.
He's got the vile Book of Darkness! He's been corrupted! Does anybody know how to destroy it?
Two can play this game. I search this treasure and find the sword with the power of the solar to cut down this evil!
Sorry. I must have really blacked out there. So you said you guys wanted to get going?